Hey guys, welcome to video 6 of our tutorial week. And today you are going to connect our landing page to our autoresponder in case a weather. But before going further, what's up? Are you able to implement the previous videos? If not, comment the video and I will try to answer. And you'll find a way to solve your issue. So let's move on. To connect your landing page to your autoresponder, you need to add an integration to ClickFunnels account. So you go here on Cart Settings and you go to Integrations. Here are all your integrations. Now we need to delete this one because if you proceed you get an error. So you delete this one. Yes, you want to delete, and then you click on new integration and you click on Aweber. Here we give a name, so let's call it Aweber and click on connect. What is going to happen is you'll ask for your username and your Aweber password, so just put it, enter your password. That is successful. Okay, so now go back to funnels. And then you click on the funnel you created on the previous videos. And then you edit the funnel. So now you are going to add the integration you just created to this funnel. So you go on setting integration and then you see it's not connected. So you click here and you come to select the integration we just created. You come here and click on integrate existing form. And then let's look for a specific list. Yeah, this one. So as you can see, it's connected. Don't forget to save. And then you can preview also. So you can enter the password, your full name and email, and submit the form. Okay, now let's check if you receive an email. Okay, new email. And lastly, I found that when you use a web API, they request you to add confirmation, even if you set, as I showed you on this a video about a web. So just click on this button. And then you, that is, you can close this one and you receive your welcome message. Now you know that Aweber, you require to have a confirmation message. You can go back to Aweber, to our list. Like if you refresh, you will see the new subscriber. Yeah, just today right now. But what you do is to go to list options, list setting, and in confirmation message you can personalize a bit. So click on edit, and here you can add, as I did, you can add this full name and information about the subscriber. And then once you are done, you come down here and click on save. So this will set up a confirmation message, but a personalized confirmation message as the one you receive here. You see I is now what you have to do also is to review our follow-up message, because last day our first follow-up message was a welcome message today, because you have a confirmation message and you can customize to transform in welcome message. You need to update this one. So go ahead and update this one, and in this message now you can talk about your offer and what you are selling or promoting. So I want you to modify this message, and if you want to add a link, what you have to do is just look for a link somewhere here. Like if you want to add a button, you just have to drop down the button. Need to do something like that. I already added one. So now you can update the button. Now if you don't want a button but you want I can undo. Interesting. So I can delete this one. If I want to add a link, you have to select the section and then click here, and you put your URL. So go ahead and update this, and if you have some issue, just write in the comment below, and don't hesitate to subscribe.